So our boss wants us to create 3 database files for testing. So we're going to hit the new query button. And going to go ahead and I'm going to put a little comment up here, task1. And then we're simply going to do a create database command. And the first one is new AP. And then I'm going to create another one. And this one is called test AP. And then I'm going to do a third one. This one is test DB. And I'm going to go ahead and run these. And it should come back and tell you it was successful.